The Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام he ascended the member one day and he said آمين. He took another step آمين. Took another step آمين. The Sahaba they said يا رسول الله we do not see anyone making دعاء or hear anyone making دعاء. Why is it that you're saying آمين? He said عليه الصلاة والسلام that Jibreel عليه السلام came to me and he made three دعاءs. And amongst these three دعاءs was may Allah جل في علا disgrace and distance the one who reaches Ramadan as not and is not forgiven in Ramadan. Why? Fasting in Ramadan is an opportunity to be forgiven. من صام رمضان إيمانا واحتسابا غفر له ما تقدم من ذنبه. Whoever fasts Ramadan with إيمان, faith and احتساب seeking the reward of Allah تبارك وتعالى, his previous sins will be forgiven. Whoever stands Ramadan in prayer with إيمان and احتساب seeking the reward from Allah تبارك وتعالى, his previous sins will be forgiven. And only the one who strives to not be forgiven in Ramadan is not forgiven in Ramadan. It's an opportunity for everyone to be forgiven. But are you the one who's seeking that forgiveness? Are you looking for that forgiveness? Are you doing what it takes to attain that forgiveness? Because it's not a lot. Allah Tabaraka wa Ta'ala is telling you to do the bare minimum. Turn to Him. Do that what Allah obliged upon you. If you do that in Ramadan, Allah Azza wa Jalla will forgive you in Ramadan.